Hi, my name is Christopher, and this is the beginning of my journey into hair restoration. It all starts here. Hair restoration is a very personal journey. You know, nobody really thinks like I'm going to put myself through this kind of process of having 1,000 or 2,000 slits into your head and then having that many follicles pulled out of the other side of your head.
They come in saying they're losing their hair. A lot of them really don't know what's out there. One of our goals is to educate everybody regarding their hair loss, regarding options you can do to help prevent hair loss, and then restoration procedures. You see all ages, I see as young as 20, 18. Young guys who start losing their hair at a very, very young age. I've seen up to folks in their 70s. I certainly encourage anybody who's starting to notice loss to come in sooner than later.
I had been doing research for some time since they first introduced the robotic follicular unit extraction device. I had no idea really what I was getting into. I just knew that I preferred the robotic approach as opposed to a linear approach.
Hair loss is really a miniaturization of the follicle. Follicles grow hairs, and over time, and if you're genetically susceptible, the follicle stops growing a nice, healthy, thick hair and grows thin, miniaturized hairs. A lot of the time, it's kind of gone too far and you see a lot of scalp. The hairs are very miniature, so we do a transplantation and we take hair from the back of the scalp and transplant those hairs where you're needing coverage. Science behind it is you're transplanting an entire follicle. You're making little slits in the scalp and a new follicle is placed, new blood supply grows, and a healthy hair starts growing.
I felt very firm, deliberate intention on his part, how he was mapping out what essentially is a creative process. He wasn't just putting puncture holes in my head to transplant a plug of hair. It was more like using my scalp as a canvas and creating a landscape of hair.
The hair follicles grow in different directions based on where on the scalp, so it's an art to be able to recreate a very natural look. So a follicle is pretty small. The incisions we make to place the follicle are about 6 millimeters in depth. Our technicians trim extra tissue off of the follicle and they're using microscopes and magnification, and then we use that to place the follicles into the recipient sites. It's a skill. The whole process is really more of a team approach. We all have our roles and each role is just as important as the other.
I felt amazingly relaxed. Had my faith in my doctor to do the right thing, to achieve the results that we had discussed we could achieve through this process.
It is expensive. Costs vary in the industry. We pride ourselves here because this is all we do. It's very technical, it's very precise, time consuming. There are certainly precise steps that need to be done. A lot goes into it. I think we get excellent results. The way you know that is when your patients come back super happy.
I'll definitely come back that they can see what they've created. Now we're wait and see. Will I have a future as Jean-Luc Picard or Bon Jovi? We'll find out.